I know they turned on the mask. What's happening?
Better not die.
Why can I not hear him?
I do want to acknowledge the support that the Fine Arts Department always gets from our Board of Education. Mr. Nicholas, you have been here tonight with us. And of course, a big time supporter of the arts here in Whitman, the South Huntington Educational Foundation. And here with us this evening, we have our assistant superintendent, Dr. John Murphy. Assistant superintendent, Dr. Gail Steele. From our high school, I saw Dr. Scott Muller in the back.
Thank you. And that meeting is calling will be announced. Also, I don't know if you noticed, Andrew's vocal now playing drum. Earlier he was playing piano, and last year he was playing baritone.
Building, what have you. I don't think we speak enough to the staff that we have within this fine arts music department. They are truly exceptional musicians, but they're more importantly exceptional people.
Mr. Yolando led us off last night with his orchestral groups. They did a wonderful job. Mrs. Raiden, you know, Turner, does a great job with our dance program. Mr. Altino is going to wow us once again with his choral performances and his groups this Thursday. And Mr. Hoffman is quite an act to follow. He's a great guy. He's a talent here. The kids love him, and I consider him a friend of mine, and we're lucky to have him. As you know, we have two band ensembles here besides the jazz band at the high school, our concert band, which is loading up the stage right now, and then our wind ensemble will follow them shortly this evening. While we're waiting, one other person I note in the audience, our president of the South Huntington PTA Council, Ms. Michelle Murphy, is here. Any other things? All right, so when Mr. Hoffman comes back out, you give him a big round of applause. But in the meantime, please welcome the Walt Whitman High School Concert Band. Reindeer walked into a bar and one said to the other, "Now we won't do that." Thank you.
applause for all the guys who are concert. The group you just saw perform consists of 61 freshmen and only 14 upperclassmen, so great job by our band. This group is made up of 51 upperclassmen, and I'd like to acknowledge, that now that we have them out there, just let's hear it for our 14 seniors. This is their last winter concert. Ladies and gentlemen, the Walt Whitman High School Wind Ensemble.
enjoys the class, they're gonna come on. And we're gonna have fun with it. And most of you, happy holidays, thank you for being here, thank you for supporting us. And hope you enjoy the last one.
Thank you.
you, Mr. Hoffman, thank you, talented musicians. We thank you for joining us this evening. We wish you and your families a happy, happy, healthy holiday season. Get home safe.